I apologize for before. Tariq made me aware of how I put my foot in my mouth.
I hope you didn't drag me all the way down here in that traffic for an apology.
Nah, I have a proposition for you.
I'm listening.
So, you want to start construction on a new shopping mall in Queens, but there's a building blocking that project.
Yeah, the QCP building your father left you. From what I was told, it couldn't be taken out of the trust.
We actually got some engineering reports saying that the building is lacking structural integrity.
It's a shame. It'll probably have to be torn down.
Yes, and since the building is no longer suitable for what it was intended, per the trust, it can actually be bought if a buyer is willing to buy at a higher price than the market.
So, if I sign with Weston Holdings, it's mine?
Yes. I believe in Weston Holdings so much so, RSJ, that I convinced the executor of my trust to have it moved here, which means I'll just have a bigger pot of money waiting for me when I graduate.
You just can't beat our returns.
Send the paperwork to my office.
You tell me more about that Italian investment opportunity.